fall, you get back up again. Because this is more than just a job. It's a calling. Who else would choose to wake up early in the morning, tear up their hands working in the fields all day, and then spend the evening planning how they're going to do it all over again, better, tomorrow?
You got a mission to make some money on this motherfucking game.
Day after day. Season after season. Year after year. That's a calling that's never ending. It stretches far forward and back from us as long as farmers have been tending this earth. And farmers will be around as long as such a thing exists. Tomorrow is secured by those willing to dirty their hands today. So when you feel alone out there in the field, just remember, you're not. Think about all those that have come before you. And all those that'll follow. Plant today.
Oh. My stream's gone, my computer. My computer's kind of stuck on a different screen than my stream. That's weird. There it goes. Okay, again. Going to Elm Creek to try and make some motherfucking money. I'm gonna do it from scratch. stuff that I'm streaming. What up, Leo? Let me get you my info here. Let me give you my info here. Let's see here. Production fertilizing. D Reed. So it should be under my real name. Me. No, I like my actual name. I think. Because since I'm a PC. Hold on. Let me see here. It should be D-R-E-E-D. Yeah, Dreed. If it's not, try Big Illa. Okay, try Big Illa. I'm putting it up to 16, and the password is 1234. And then you start it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe I have to join you guys, so that I can learn something. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing right here. Let me leave my farm here real quick. Let me go back to the beginning. Maybe I can join you guys. Lock my name. Okay. Well, then I'll fix that. So I'm new to this game. You gotta forgive me. I got it enabled. Yeah. The mods, even the Platinum Edition. Oh, let me try that then. I deselected it. Allow cross plays on. Game name should be Big Yoma. Password should be 1234. Turn auto accept on. Max players. I'm starting a new farm. Well, it's creating the world. That way I knew it was under cross play. Okay. Now I just need to learn to invite people. Bam. There's a harvest, yield bonus, a 13% yield bonus. So we'll get all this wheat. So we buying this land, or what are we buying? Oh, I have no mods. Sorry. And I believe it comes with 44 as well. Oh shit, I'll buy them. Farmland. Yeah, so we'll buy this little lot. 156,000. Decent. Oh, okay. Yeah. Not a bad little price. And now we carve this wheat. I don't like these weeds. Really don't. They bother me. I'm gonna buy me a car. That's all I ask. Buy me a John Deere. Hell yeah. I'm buying a vehicle. So I can cruise around. Yeah, this one can pull a trailer. Well, not a big trailer, but it'll pull a trailer. What do y'all recommend? Okay. Oh, let me get out of here. Let me get out of this vehicle. There we are. Actually, help the vehicle. Okay, let me shrink my map. Should be alright now though. I shut it off, so we should be straight. I almost did too, so I'm kind of glad I didn't. I almost drove this red truck through it. Should I go get that mod or what? Do we have money for that or should I get that mod? Yeah, we got a pretty penny still. No, not me. I don't know what's necessary. I'm still learning. There's a pickup truck over here if I think about it. Well, we have a couple of contracts we could do too. That's cool. Yeah, so we can make all this shit. We can make chocolate on here. Strawberries, lettuce, grape juice, raisins, oil, sunflower oil, cereal. We can run a factory and make cereal. Wheat. What are we looking at wheat here? Feeding grain south. The grain mill. So the grain mill's paying the most, huh? Okay. Nice, nice. They're paying $8.28. Price is up. I'm learning. That's how I found out you can make all this shit. Furniture. Furniture doesn't sound too hot. Oh fuck, how do I do that? Let's go. Real time or real time it is. Man. Cha-ching. $2,000 harvest income. Over here in this field down here. Well, we have corn. We own a plot of corn, too. I'll be down. Yeah. Right. Quarter four has nothing. Quarter four, he just harvested wheat. This one, sugar beets. So we own sugar beets, wheat, and corn. The sugar beets. We can hire AI, can't we? Oh, they'll fuck it up. Excuse me. Who's the bells? Look at the bells. Too heavy. Big old. I see you stand over here in the shade. Don't blame you. That's a nice. Whoa, what the fuck? Is that a bug? Need a bigger truck? Oh, nice, yes. All else fails, grab the tractor. Some time out. The whole field produces one bale, eh? Well, it's 400 kilograms, so that's, yeah, that's pretty fucking heavy. Excuse me. That's pretty cool. Auto stack. What we do? And loads it up. So this barn ours, since we bought this plot of land, man, I'm gonna mow this fucking lawn. I'm telling you, it's bothering me. I don't like weeds everywhere around my shit. Makes us look bad. Mower. $380,000. Ooh, I want to do it, but I'll wait. I want to do it, but I'll wait. So we make more money. And then I'll buy the excess. As soon as we make $1 million, Tiny, I'm buying the fucking lawnmower. Ah, sorry. Maybe we should stop and put them signs up so I can buy me a lawnmower and get rid of these damn weeds everywhere. That could be a... I would be a happier ill if I can mow these fucking weeds down. Probably for both to do what he's doing, then we'll reload in with those signs. I'll find those signs and we can all reload in. All right, gentlemen, so should I get the signs? What do you say? Alrighty, I'm gonna save game real quick. And then I'm gonna go to quit game. It's under downloadable content, you say? Updates installed. Downloads. Oh, DLC. This sounds so awful. Oh, yeah, maps, huh? What are they called? it spelled out. Install updates. Mod Hub. Hold on, let me. Government subsidy. Most downloaded? Alright, my normal. Latest. There it is. Jimmy. I just. The Enduro Pack. Okay, I got. The fuck is that? Okay, so we're getting those three? Okay. So those three, we're settled? That's a nice truck, though, but that's a good choice. No, not at the moment. I'll go through there one day and see what I find, but I don't know. Okay. Yeah, if I do change it, I'll let you guys know ahead of time. Yeah. I'm activating the three mods. I'm continuing. Start. It'll be the same as last time. Oh shit, sorry. Start. So I'll be here whenever you guys get done. Yeah. Only when it's on my main drive, so if it's on my external. It's only showing the Husqvarna, Enduro, and the TLX, even though I activated all three. Oh, so it's activated? Yeah, I thought I did. But I swear I did. I could be tripping, though. Yeah, I see the trucks and the motorcycles. I just don't know. Where do you find the signs at? Okay. Yeah, I see him. I'll let you do it. Objects. Tools. Facilities. That's what I was saying. Damn it. I'm sorry. I'll have to try this again. I'm going to leave farm real quick and so I'm not seeing the signs anywhere. Yeah, that's why I was like, what the fuck? Okay, I'm at the exit then. I apologize. We'll get this. Great game. Government subsidy. Okay, I have 3 clicks. Okay, this time I for sure know I activated all 3. I'm still loading in. Yeah, there we go. I should be in now. DLC. Hey, see, it's still not showing up in mods and DLC. I know I clicked all 3. No, if my mod didn't, then why would it let me double click it? Son of a biscuit. Irritating me. Hey. Which doesn't make sense, eh? DLCs. Not under construction. Synchronizing players. There's book. Where is that was? Did maybe download the wrong mod for the signs? Oh, you found him? Nice, nice. So I don't have no construction. So all these slow loaders, header trailers, weights, belt systems, loaders. It's all kinds of stuff. Beet technology, potato technology. Alright, so what's going on? That's a lot of signs. We don't need too much, do we? Okay, that's a lot of signs. I had a trophy for all out of land. This isn't government subsidized. I wouldn't know it. Thought all these signs telling me.
I see the whole rose. I'm like, damn.
I still want to be able to try and have to make money too, though. You know what I mean? Damn, that's enough money. Okay, we're back to real time. Oh, jeez. So I can buy what I want. Buy some shit. No, I ain't gonna buy some shit. I just want a mower. Michelin tires, sure. I'm buying a mower. Is that all right? How about a mower? I'm tired of it. All I want to do is mow down this fucking grass because it's bugging me. Definitely not hurting, man. Definitely not hurting. That's like I don't want to push that other one over. I had to. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna go to a purchase. Okay. Headers. Let's see here. That's they have so many. Do I want a John Deere? Combinations here. No, we'll just buy it. Yes. This up here.
That poor Teddy.
Ooh, that's bigger than I thought. I don't know what the fuck we're doing. How do you load this header up? What? Need a tractor? Need a tractor for this shit? Alright, I'll buy it. I'll buy whatever I need to buy. Combinations. combinations here. What up, Nathan? So I still harvest all kinds of different shit. Should I buy the combo bullet? Or should I just wait and... I think I'm going to wait and see what you say. I think we should do. Because I don't want to buy something we don't need. I'll wait. Yeah, no, I'll wait. I don't want to buy something we don't need. Necessarily just yet. Is that fertilizer? Pioneer, what is this? Seeds, nice. What are the seeds of? Okay, there's fertilizer. Okay, that's all fruity. The seeds. No, I just kind of curious to see what it was. I'm not used to all this. Nice. It's pretty interesting. I bought that the ship, but I don't think I bought what it needs to go. Oh, maybe like that a little bit. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Oh, I bought the wrong ship. I can sell it, got that. Yeah, do it up. Buy me one of those modded trucks. Let me get this bad motherfucker. Nathan! What it do? I'm getting in trouble for yelling, but what it do? I'm down. I'm gonna make some money. How about a monster truck? I had to. I can't lie, I bought it. Nice. Nice. I'm gonna work on this, making it look nice around here. Just about that big ass mower for no reason. I might go buy me the push one to start trimming up around here. Oh, for real? Okay. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get our shit looking nicer, so I'm gonna buy a push mower. Something I can actually use. Without fucking shit up. Push this bastard all the way over there. Okay, I'm pushing this shit all the way over there. Good thing it's just down the street. Oh, I'm lagging. There we are. Nice. 5 miles an hour. We'll make it there eventually. There we go. Fucking bullet. Yeah, and I wish there was a way to get you guys on my stream commentary. Oh shit, we own all this property, huh? To the left of me. No, I'm on the push mower. It's gonna look a lot nicer when I'm done. So we're gonna be able to represent. Hit 16 G's for the song more. Gonna use the shit out of it. We call these damn trees down too. I'm on that farming grind, that's for sure, Nathan. We are on that farming grind. Oh shit. It's only making this grass better. Surprise me. As long as it makes money, I'm happy. As long as I'm making money, I don't really care about the grow. Get my use out of the $16,000 lawnmower. What, the grass? That off. I can take that off. Let's say if you guys want to take it off, let me know. I'll gladly take it off. It's like take weeds on. Off, lime required off, fieldstone. I thought I broke something there for a second. Have you worried there, bullet? Oh, damn. I'm just all over the place with this lawnmower. Gotta get it all squared on. Hold on, my booty's starting to hurt from this chair. Oh, yeah. Let me help you wrap it. have the munchies.